If I didn't love you, I'd get into character, because I feel like that's kind of what we do in country music. We get to tell stories, we get to get into character. It's a lot of fun. And in case you didn't know, you are at a country music concert. We're not strong country, as a matter of fact. We have not one, but two fiddles. That's how we roll. So the reason I wanted to get into character for this next song is because the day we wrote it, I feel like we all had characters in our minds. We were all playing movies in our heads. And each one was probably different. But for me, the characters in my head for this song were that of Miss Dolly and Miss Jolene. Now you know I love that song. I love Jolene. But there was always something that kind of sat a little funny in my head about that scenario. And that's that, man, I can't think of a woman alive who could take a man from Dolly Parton, right? Now, I hope Miss Dolly doesn't mind that I kind of borrowed her for the inspiration for this song. But I kind of wanted to tell the story a little bit differently. And I hope you enjoy my version. Thank you.
Oh,
And speaking of special songs, I feel like I was very lucky early on in my career. Anything could have happened after American Idol, really. That was definitely a launching pad, an incredible opportunity. But I really feel like it's the songs that I got my hands on that just made a difference, that has set the tone for the entire rest of my career. I'm going to do one right now that is very special to me, and if you guys know it, sing along. I saw some of you guys using your phones to light up the last song. I'm going to ask everybody to do that right now and light this place up and make it pretty.
Cry when she saw that baby. Thank you.